A former Top Gun pilot accused by the US of training Chinese military pilots remains behind bars tonight after a high-profile tussle in a Sydney court. Daniel Duggan's supporters say there is no evidence that he did anything wrong. They say his extradition to the US would effectively be a death sentence.
Dan Duggan served the US as a Marines fighter pilot before settling in country New South Wales. 10 years ago, he gave civilian flight training through a South African company. The US now says to Chinese military pilots.
Dan was kidnapped after dropping our beautiful children off to school.
For 9 months, he's been a high-security prisoner in Australia while the US seeks to extradite him to face charges there.
I think the chances of getting a fair trial are slim to none.
Duggan says he is completely innocent. His fate has become a high-stakes legal and political battle. The US government represented in court by former diplomat Stephen Lloyd. Duggan turning to one of the nation's top barristers, Brett Walker SC.
Daniel Duggan's legal team wants the extradition case put on hold pending a separate investigation by the Inspector General of Intelligence and Security, which oversees ASIO and other spy agencies.
Duggan's legal team has not immediately applied for bail, but have signalled that application could still come. The magistrate has set down the extradition hearing for November the 24th.
His next Marine, right? So there's an inbuilt resilience, but that only goes so far. Now we have another 120-odd days, whatever it is, that he's going to be stuck in solitary.
Dan Duggan did not appear in court today, even by video link. He remains under high security at Lithgow Jail.
Bring my husband home.
Hugh Rimmington for 10 News.